folks, Edward Elric here. And you know what's pissing me off? You! My fucking fan base! Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you people? I just put up a poll 9 hours ago asking if I should do Dragon Ball FighterZ or Final Fantasy Dissidia NT. 362 votes total. One of them was Final Fantasy. The fuck is wrong with you people? Square Enix is quite literally dominating the game market right now. Dragon Ball is a little fucking blip on it. How many Dragon Ball games have been Game of the Year in the past, I don't know, 20 years? Don't worry, I'll wait! And how many Square Enix games have been Game of the Year? Final Fantasy VII, that comes to mind. Final Fantasy X! Kingdom Hearts! Kingdom Hearts 2! And what's one of the most anticipated games of all fucking 2018? Kingdom Hearts 3! You guys are fucking idiots. I can't play anything that I want on my fucking channel. Seriously. It's fucking bullshit. Last of Us was Game of the Year. 3 years in a row. I played it. Did anybody watch it? Fuck no! And I swear to God, next time I go on a fucking YouTube live stream and you guys call me Goku or you're fucking just role-playing in my chat, you're getting banned. Fuck that. I'm not here just to do Goku, man. Seriously, fuck you guys. Fuck you all. 3 days ago, I made a tweet saying that I hate 90% of my fan base, and I fucking meant it. Like, I explained within said tweet and all the comments and shit, Sonic Forces, when I released that, it was on top of the fucking world. Who cares if it has its share of problems? It was popular at the time for no fucking reason. With 32,000 subscribers, should I be getting less than 1,000 videos of views? Rather, you know what the fuck I meant, don't fucking question me. For a Goku vid on something that got 20,000 views previous to that. It makes no fucking sense. Hell, with all of my videos, I have 32,000 of you. At least half of you should be watching my shit. Where the fuck aren't you? I understand you have lives and shit. I do too. But goddammit, if I can take the time to fucking make the videos, you can take the time to fucking watch them. Sure, I could go on and on and on and on about all the things about my fucking fan base that piss me the fuck off, but I'd be just wasting my breath, because I've already covered most of this shit in either on Twitter or in previous Shorty Rant videos that none of you bothered to fucking watch! So I'm wasting my breath because all I do is fucking bitch, ain't that right? One ear and out the other fucking ear, it doesn't fucking matter. Oh, and by the way, if you took offense to anything I fucking said here, then you're part of the fucking problem, and I don't want you here! Literally, seriously, go on and subscribe for my channel right the fuck now. Go! Get the fuck off my channel! But to the rest of you that this doesn't apply to, where you actually support my content, no matter what it is, I love you and thank you for your support. But the rest of you can go fuck yourselves! This has been Edward motherfucking Elric, and you guys are pissing me off! Hey, how you doing? Did you like this video? Then how about subscribing to the channel? Leave a like and comment as well if you don't mind. Also, check out my previous videos. They're pretty good. I'm just Blooper Saiyan! But till next time, guys, this has been Goku! Come at me!